Olaf, we talked today about how you train for these events. Very unique. Tell us a little bit about it.
Well, actually, I do meditate and do breathing techniques along with nature. A
little bit different from some of your opponents.
Well, correct. They usually spar, hit bags, and do a lot of rough stuff. I pretty much just relax and wait till someone lets me fight.
What is the game plan tonight? Lull him to sleep, or are you going after him?
Well, why don't you wait and see?
Fights.